Every year, we recognize February as American Heart Month to educate Americans on the increased risk of heart disease. The best way to lower your risk is simple: get up and move. Committing to being physically active, whether going on a walk or going to the gym, every little bit helps. Let's join together to reduce the risk of heart disease.